புரியுங்க சார். நீங்க அங்க நில்லுங்க மேடம், இங்க நில்லுங்க. பேச பெயின் குடுக்கிட்டு பேச பெயின், பேச பெயின் மேடம். ஸ்கின் இஷ்யூ, ஒன்லி ஒன் ஹேண்ட், ஒன்லி ஹோல் பாடி. வாவ், லக்கி மேம், காட் கிவன் அ லிட்டில் பிட் ஆஃப் குட்னஸ் இன் தி ஹோல் ஆல் தி ஸ்கின். தி சேம் ஃபேஸ், ஐ கேன் இமேஜின் தட். இவன் ஹியர் ஆல்சோ மேடம். வாவ், ஒன் சிக்ஸ் மேன் மேடம். When long you saw? More than 15 years of skin issue. What have they diagnosed you as? Psoriasis or eczema? No name for that. No name. You went to the co-clinical, co-skin clinic.
I went to spend.
No, because everywhere in the highway got co, they got co, they KO, clinic, everywhere can find, isn't it? Yes or not? Yes or not? Yes or not, madam? Huh? So how is it now? Tell me, why is this one? I'm not a doctor, madam. You know, you're a healer and doctor, you heal people. What doctors will do, madam? Medicine. Medicine free, that's all. Huh? We are not like that. We are healers, we don't, we play with the energy field of anybody, madam. Okay? First of all, madam, one lady curse you, madam. 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17 years ago, one lady curse you. That's all, sir. 17 years ago, how old are you, madam? 59. So did it happen 17 years ago or before that or after that, madam? Anything? Can you remember? 17 years ago, one lady cursed you. She's from your own family, madam. Start thinking of a lady, madam. You will ask forgiveness from the lady for whatever she's done to you, whatever you have done to her, and she may not be happy. And Indian people are very easy cursing people, madam. Yes or no? Huh? This is a very good testing people, madam. Chattu poor. And chattu young people. One of the power of our brother needs. Think, madam, you got to ask forgiveness for the lady who thirsty. So there's no medical cure for this, madam. Yes, is there a medical cure, madam? No. So you got to find a way. Then we have this. Once the curse is gone, then we can help you to heal. That's all we can do. And you must follow certain things. Think of a lady, madam. Yes, that's a lady who curse. Okay? So what you have to do now, you're going to ask forgiveness to the lady who cursed you. Go now, pay some. Some of these things can be very, very bad. The curse can come from generations, can come from family, can come from anybody. You know? You see, whenever you read, madam, you just read this one, because the symbol is already there. You just read for the bracket, put the lady's name. So this is the kind of curse that can happen to anyone, anyone. But not everything is a curse. Understand? Not everything. Some are cursed, some are not cursed. That's all. Some curse can come from your past life. It come from your past life. Something you have done wrong in your past life and you carry the curse. Some family can be cursed. Countries can be cursed. What, madam? Countries can be cursed. When the country is cursed, nothing will happen. A lot of bad things will happen. A lot of bad things happen. The country cannot survive. You know Greece? Who cursed Greece? You know Rome? Who cursed Rome, madam? Today Rome is in rubbers. Those days they were so powerful. They go and take all country, they kill everybody. How is Mongolia today? How were they? 800, 900 years ago, how were they? They were ruling all of India, all of China, many parts. Mongolia, Mongols, Moguls, Moguls. Mongols become Mongols and Moguls, you know? Where are they today? They're nothing. Who cursed them? You see, history, they said, Genghis Khan is a great man. He fired, he killed, he took land. But look at the people who were innocent people who got killed. Taking the land, burned, family, raped. Who will curse? Very good. Pangamari, that's a curse. Think of the lady, madam. Think of the lady. Put a wand here. Think of her. And say, whatever good or bad I've done to you, I ask forgiveness. Please forgive my family. If you have knowing or unknowing hurt you in any way, in this lifetime or life of you. Let's go in peace. Let there be peace between us always. Let's go in peace, go in peace, go in peace. So yours was not a pain. Yours was a condition of skin for many, many years. Now your skin must recover itself. Number one, when you do 1, 2, 3 liver first. The teacher of liver first. Next, madam, completely stop eating rice. Rice with no miho, no koityao, no appam, no dosa, no idli. What I do? A lot of things, madam. What? White men don't eat all of these things. White men food, madam. That's the white men eat all of these things, madam. So you must change your diet, madam.
No.
You change your diet. You have to follow, madam. You have to follow. Huh? No roti canai, no margarine. There's a lot of food. Now you must go to a lot of vegetable diet. Raw food, ragi and millets and things like that. Change your diet. You must change, madam. Okay? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. At least 1 year you must change your diet. And then the skin will start to rejuvenate itself. Okay, madam. Because I'm cursed on that. So now the energy blocking is all gone. Every morning, do bed yoga and do self-healing. Take one and then on that. Start doing all the cleansing, the pingala, heal all the chakras, heal everything and start. Okay? Do 1, 2, 3 liver. To clean the liver. So the liver will start drinking. Okay, madam. Sariya? Yara did it? Sir. Ungu girl, where's your pain girl? You can hear this girl now. Tell me. Where's your pain? Pain, huh? How old are you? 16 years old. Where's your mother? No. Who came here? Mother won't heal or she won't heal? Why is she going to heal you? She's only here, isn't it? I told you to her. She feels very hurt now, you know. She will feel hurt now. Take the one. Ask her name. Oviya. The Kavita lab Oviya. Ready, front, madam. Take the one now. Healing one. Become as powerful as required. To heal Oviya. Oviya. Oviya's throat chakra. Heal and condition Oviya's throat chakra. And rotate. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Stop. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Keep on doing. Stop, madam. Stop 5 times, huh? Stop. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Rotate. Now then, it's very simple. You just have to take the wand and rotate 5 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Stop. 1, 2, 3. She can do it herself. Or anybody else can do for her. That's an Oviya. Is the pain coming down? No. 10 to 0. 0 is no pain. 10 is the number you came just now. Like here. It's coming down. Number. Always think of a number. From 10 to 0. 0 is no pain. 10 is the number you came. Is it 7? Is it 6? Or is it 2? Or is it going up to 11 or 12? Go higher and higher. Some may go higher and higher, no?
Sir,
in your case? Nine. Let's see. Stop. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Never mind. Well, the energy block is going to go. Block. Now the block is no more there. Then we're going to go inside, you see. And the thyroid is there, your esophagus is going there, your air trachea is going down there, you have a voice box, then also have your thyroid, and paratheroid, you must have a check. What are you looking for? Okay. How much girl? 8. Coming out with 8 now, so 2 points less. Let's see. More than 1 to come down? Okay, now she's touching. Ah, yes, madam. This side, huh? is going down. But yeah, wait a minute, now you cannot hit her because you got a cord there. You got a cord coming to set, okay? You're going to school now? Any friends don't like you? All like you, huh? You think so? Huh? Malay school? Malay school, huh? Or Malay girl don't like you? I see a Malay girl. Malay boy, no. Chinese boy, no. Chinese girl, no. Indian. Malay girl. You know a Malay girl? Whatever, whatever Malay girl is happy with you or every time they're standing or whatever it is. You may have, but she doesn't like you, you don't like her. Think of a Malay girl. Okay? Right. They pick number 7 for her. You don't give good one. Huh? What is it? You go out there and put the girl's name. You know her name? Put the name of it. Energy. It's fine now. Can the mother do her approaching booster every day? It's fine now. You don't pass that karma someone about it. Do it up in Gala, do heal her and then do all the affirmation for her. But then the karma some other button, madam. One of the karma some other button. Okay. You go down syndrome, madam. Down syndrome, madam. கொஞ்சம் வயிறு ஹீல் பண்ணுங்க, பிரெயின் ஹீல் பண்ணுங்க. என்ன பயங்கரமா சாமியார் மாதிரி போட்டுக்கிறீங்க?
இதெல்லாம்
போலீஸ் மேடம், போலீஸ் பாப்பமா? சரி, நீங்க அவசரமா போறீங்க, சரி. யார் வேலைக்கு
போறாங்க?
யார் அது?
Do the, do the, do the reverse, it up into lap.
Okay.
Fix.
Did you see? How much? Yes, I said 8. Okay, how much? 6. Inhale, exhale. When you hit panna tunnel bureau. The cord for each left. So you never know, you must read for your friends also. Affirmation before you go to school. Sometimes, you know, children can be unhappy with you, you know, for no reason. The money you must leave for people. Okay? Yeah, tell me how much. 5. Now the body is healing itself. The cord came there. And also that Malay girl, you need to have your mind check up, and then you can back in the problem. You can't do that. Very fine. The human body can heal itself. But you must allow the body to heal itself. When the blocks are gone, the body cannot heal. Wrong food will stop the body from healing. Wrong food. Wrong emotion can stop the body. Cords can stop the body from healing. Like for example, the curse stop your body from healing, madam. See, everybody's skin is slowly changing, madam. Every day the skin depression. That's why you put a scrub. You know where you can really see the skin growing, madam? Not going up? The food there. You scrub, scrub, scrub. Yes or not? Too much, it starts to break off. So you scrub. Yes or not? Here, they go away because you're washing, you're putting, sometimes you put scrub also, isn't it? Scrub and all that. So the skin is shedding from the body. You know, like that, the body is healing itself. So now something is blocking you from healing, that's all. One second, huh? So the woman will curse in the jungle now, okay? So let's see from now on how the body will heal. But it takes a long time for that, it's not going to be overnight. Huh? So you must start with good food, diet, vitamins, minerals, and all kind of stuff. Marigold. Oh no, girl. What is it for? Don't use the steel. Now take the one, madam. Mother, take the one. The healing one. Heal the pain area where my daughter is touching.
Heal the pain area?
Where my daughter is touching.
My daughter is touching.
Go. One. Oh yes, pain area where she's touching. Okay? You see, the cords can be very, very dangerous and can cause lots of issues. Cords can come and block your things in your house, can come and block your work, your business, your work, your marriage life, even not having a child. So the cause can come and help and disturb you in many parts of your life. So the only solution is to ask forgiveness. The only solution that we can find easiest way, brother. If somebody's not happy with you, if you're doing good, also somebody's not happy with you. So tomorrow, madam, you married, madam? Let's say tomorrow you both buy a BMW and go inside. What level? You buy a BMW. What level, madam? Who'll be jealous? Neighbors, next, friends, family members. You won't be jealous. And all enemy would come to you. The mother. But tomorrow you go for holiday, both go to London holiday. Put picture of Snowball, madam. Snowball inside picture in the Facebook. What level, madam? More people be jealous. No, you go in London, no. You never buy anything for me, no. Then my double decker person come, madam. My bad, give everybody money. How much, girl? 3. Okay, madam, you're going to go in class now. You need that.
Yeah, madam.
Yeah, thank you. Okay, right, so I'm going to go down now.